Day of the Jackanapes is an episode about Bob somehow getting parole out of prison again in order to become assistant janitor at the school so he can hypnotize Bart into killing Krusty because Krusty taped over all of his episodes, except actually Krusty feels bad about the way he treated Bob. So Bob tries to stop the planet and is unable to, but so luckily Mr. Teeny saves the day and Bob is given the death sentence. Got all that? You know the writers are scraping the bottom of the barrel when they structure an episode around hypnotism. And I get where they're coming from in that hypnotism can lead to sometimes interesting visuals and a different dynamic than usual. But at the end of the day, it's still a hypnotism episode. It's one of the most convenient and least plausible plot devices in all of fiction. Despite the hypnotism stuff, there's a lot of elements that work though, Krusty's subplot in particular. It's a little reminiscent of Krusty Gets Cancelled, but there's enough new and bizarre stuff in it to make it worthwhile. Bob and Bart still play off each other well, with Bart becoming increasingly more smug and Bob increasingly more pathetic. This dynamic kills any sort of drama in the episode, but then again, not every episode needs to be Cape Fear. The hypnotism makes the episode dead on arrival, but at the very least, you can say it was executed pretty well. Just make sure you don't pay attention to the actual story.